I have always seen these traitors, criminals. They use this word, oh, my feedback is not taken. Hey, your feedback is thrown back at you. You eat it. In the name of feedback, they try to run the Sangha, make decisions. First of all, these traitors, they don't have straightforward agenda. They may know how to cunningly, cleverly speak, act, and extremely caring, friendly, how they delude people I have seen. They are like drugs. Drugs may give you the feeling of exalted moods, but it will destroy your consciousness once and for all, irreparably. If you are new to my Sangha, to my satsangs, I sincerely request and highly recommend you watch some of my satsangs on unclutching and start practicing unclutching, because when you unclutch, you will know the source code of the software based on which you generate commands in your life. You act in your life. The way you cognize information, the way you respond to life, the way you define what is right and what is bad, what is good, what is bad, what is right, what is wrong, the way you define your purpose, your goal, everything will become clear. I want all the devotees, disciples, meditate on this powerful cognition. Karma is not something you committed or omitted. It is the blind spots, unattended part of you, blind spots of you, the conscious blueprint you carry about you, inside you, the unattended parts of that delusion, deluded parts of that is karma. Continuously you generate commands to eat this, that, and then when health is completely destroyed, you blame the karma. See, my karma, my health is gone. Hey. And people blame God. See, God, I went to the temple every day, I worshipped that God, I prayed to this God. See what happened to my health. Listen. Multiple times God appeared in your screen and told you to do Pachapatni Vratam, fasting, Langanam Paramaushadam. If you don't internalize all these great truths and generate commands, go on postpone, then who is responsible? Who is responsible?